Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dendik Amelia Zahra, and this time I will presentation my article. The title is Implementation of Inclusive Education in Encouraging the Social Caring Character in SD Negeri 1 Tanjung. I'm from Elementary School Teacher Education, Faculty of Teacher Training and Education, University of Muhammadiyah Purwakarta. And the point that we will discuss first, introduction, research methods, results and discussion, conclusion. Introduction. Education is essential for developing knowledge capacity for any individual or group. Everyone has the right to quality education. It is an absolute necessity that is deliberately given to everyone. Education is not aimed at specific groups, but can be accessed equally by all children, including children with special needs. The implementation of education in Indonesia shows that all children, including children with special needs, are cared for. Each child has different characteristics and strengths. Mareza's explanation is that children with special needs have unique characteristics and characteristics that distinguish them from normal children. Everyone has the opportunity to learn together in its same environment. Inclusive education is an education delivery system that provides opportunities for all students with disabilities, talents, intelligence, and unique talents to participate in technique and learning in an educational environment with the general public. School is an environment for learning. An inclusive school is a school that is friendly to all. It means that the educational approach being pursued can cover everyone, including children with special needs. Inclusive schools are not only for inclusive children, but for all learners. Every child has a different character. Character education must be instilled in students. Character education has a significant influence on the character development of students. Character education must be taught from an early age. Character education is an conscious effort to instill and develop good values, manners, morals, and manners so that students can consider right and wrong decisions in everyday life. One of the personal values that must be instilled in students at school is social care. Social care is the behavior or attitude of a person who efforts to assist with other in needs in the form of material or labor of for other people. The goal is to make people feel comfortable and make things easier. That inclusive education places normal students and children with special needs into one class in regular school. The education carried art will support the needs of students with special and regular needs so that they are met without explanation at the elementary school level. In the implementation of inclusive education at Tanjung 1 Public Elementary School, several problems still need to be solved. According to the information for the teacher at the elementary school, information was obtained that the teacher experienced difficult in teaching because during class time there were no accompanying teachers due to limited number of teachers. And next, research methods. The type of qualitative research with a case study approach. The research was conducted at SDN Kriwon Tanjung. The subject of the study were inclusive manager, class teacher, shadow teachers, and 5 students. Data collecting technique using observation, interview, and documentation. Results and discussion. 1. Implementation of inclusive education in increasing the social caring character in SDN Kriwon Tanjung. The implementation of inclusive education to improve the character of social care at SDN Kriwon Tanjung in this study consisted of classroom learning, habituation, and school activities. The following are research findings regarding implementation inclusive education to improve the socially caring character of SDN Kriwon Tanjung. And first, class learning. Classroom learning is a process where teacher and student interact to achieve learning goals. Learning is a process, namely is managing and organizing the environment around students so that it is impact inducing student to learn. In addition to teaching materials in the learning process, the teacher is also responsibility for instilling character value is in student and forming their personalities and Nugroho values the attitude is instilled by the teacher, of course, in the form of positive thinking, and student invited and apply various positive things taught by the teacher and stay away from negative things, which are basically probabilities and must be avoided, because students tend to imitate what the teacher does quickly. This follows Aris presentation, which states the implementing a school in socially caring personality in learning at school presents new challenge for teacher and education. In figure 1, it can be see the student cooperate with each other in complementing group assignment when there are members who do not help with the work. Group materials admonish them to do the assignment, not just standing by and watching, but helping about because group assignment are a shared responsibility. And 2, habituation. Habituation is something an individual does repeatedly to get used to act anything appropriately. Habituation is experience, namely getting used to what has been practiced. So habituation, a person will be reformed because in essence education aims to humanism human. Habits in the classroom, namely praying before starting learning, singing the national attempts, reading literacy, in fact, praying to her in the congregation before going home, and class picket every morning and before going home from school. In figure 2, it can be seen that students are given a small quantity of their pocket money to spend. This habit is carried out every Friday. The collected money process will be handed over to class teacher. They can be used to visit friends who are sick or given to people in niche so that the character of social care appears to always produce assistance to people in need. With this habitation later outside the school, his heart will be moved to assist when he sees people who need help consciously. And then a school activity. Teacher carry out school activity and all school member and student must attend effort organized by the school. School activities carried out include art performance and inclusive festival. Both activities are held annually for an inclusive celebration and event organized by the government aims to explore talents in children with special needs and is only attended by students with special needs. As for art performance activities at school, all students participate. In the picture 3, you can see children with special needs presenting a fashion show that many people witnessed. The teacher accompanies them from under the stage and enjoys them be more confident. Teachers or parents are also very supportive and think activity and accompany their children to have the church to appear in front of many people. Fabian states that support is essential in managing one's mental condition. With the support of parents, children's needs will always be met and their self-confidence will increase. Art performance activity at school provides an opportunity for all students to show their talent enthusiastically as well as closing the semester. Many performances are shown such a dance, martial arts, drama, kentongan, and a choir. In figure 4, it can see that the student were presenting a drama and being watched by many people. They are very anxious and practice in order to give maximum performance. During training, they reminded each other to practice with each other, and during event, they help each other from property others. And two, supporting and inability factor in the implementation of inclusive education in increasing the character of social care at SD Negeri 1 Tanjung. And two, supporting and integrating factor in the implementation of inclusive education in increasing the character of social care at SD Negeri 1 Tanjung. Supporting factor in implementing inclusive education at SD Negeri 1 Tanjung include regular students who appreciate the presence of students with special needs. Regular students want to help students with special needs who have difficulty understanding material talk peer tutors. Even when you have difficulty understanding the material, if you have other difficulties, it will help you. The teacher attitude is essential for implementing inclusive education because it influences the teacher's commitment. Teacher with that is patient with students ensure that children with special needs feel safe at school and there is support from parents of students so that children are motivated to develop their abilities as well as training, seminar, workshop on inclusive education for teachers so that teachers can address participants, students with special needs. Will the instability factor in the implementation of inclusive education at SD Negeri 1 Tanjung, namely assistant staff, special accompany teachers, are limited to only two teachers. There are no accompany teachers in the class so that when learning takes place in regular class, children with special needs only pay attention and sometimes play alone and walk outside the classroom. There are no accompany teachers because of finance contractions. The educational background of the majority of teachers is from somewhere other than PLB, so knowledge about the characteristic of children with special needs is limited. And then, conclusion. Implementing inclusive education in elementary is one of the government's efforts to form the national next generation so that they can understand and accept all forms of difference and avoid discriminatory trends to social life. SDN Negeri Wan Tanjung has implemented inclusive education even though it could be more optimal due to several obstacles. However, the Principal Teacher Education Office and the company continue to work together to improve the implementation of inclusive education so that it can provide appropriate service for students in general and children with special needs as an effort to improve the quality of education service in elementary school. Inclusive education is education that inclusive children with special needs to learn and do activities together with other children in the same school environment. Instilling social care character in learning is taught by the teacher. In addition to learn to instill character, it is also taught habilitation and school activity. Social caring characteristics are instilled in learning, such as lending writing instrument to friends who do not have or do not bring them. Maintaining cleanliness, beauty, and preserving nature, being polite, tolerant of difference, and working together. And this is my presentation. Thank you.